Good afternoon, everyone. Today, I want to talk about conjunctions and correlative conjunctions. Conjunction is a word that joins words, groups of words, or sentences. Here is the list of conjunction words. And, but, or, for, nor, it, and so. Now, page number 32, conjunctions. And what do you mean by correlative conjunctions? It's conjunctions that work in pairs are called correlative conjunctions. So, join the sentences by matching the conjunction pairs. Take in page number 32. The first one, Leonardo da Vinci was not only left-handed. The answer is B, but also wrote from right to left. Come to the second question. Van Gogh was not able to sell either his paintings. The word either, then can you guess the answer from the right side? The answer is D, or his sketches during his lifetime. D, or his sketches during his lifetime. So come to the third question. Picasso was once arrested because the police could not decide whether he had stolen the Mona Lisa. Can you guess the answer? The answer is A, or he was innocent. Either, so the answer is A, or he was innocent. Come to the fourth question. For 46 days, neither the curators, just guess the answer. Yeah, the answer is C, nor the viewers realized that Matisse, the boat, was hung upside down. Now come to the B part. A conjunction is a word that joins words, groups of words, or sentences. Use the clues given below to spell some other common words. So we are creating some new common words. See, the first question, the part of you that tells you whether you are morally right or wrong. That is conscience. C-O-N-S-C-I-E-N-C-E. Conscience. Now the second one is a result or effect. Can you guess the answer? The answer is consequence. C-O-N-S-E. Q-U-E-N-C-E, consequence. Third one is to express sympathy at the death of someone. That all of you know. You write the answer. The answer is control. C-O-N-D-O-L-E, control. The fourth one, to hide somebody or something, is conceal. C-O-N-C-E-A-L, conceal. The fifth question, circles that have a common center. You write answer first. Concentric circles. C-O-N-C-E-N T or I C, concentric. Now come to the Question number 6. Bring together. So you know this, you write the answer. CONNECT. Connect. Connect is the answer. Now the 7th question. To make somebody believe that something is true. That is convince. 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 Question number 8. To come together in a group. This is congregate. 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 Question number 9. To become thick or cooling. Can you write the answer? CONGEAL. Congeal. Question number 10. To cause confusion. That is confound. 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 Okay, page number 33. I think you heard about acids, bases, and salts. A part. Oranges or citrus fruits. When citrus fruits are acidic, unscramble the letters to complete the fact file on this popular fruit. The first question, page number 33, question number 1. The orange is a hybrid of the pomelo and mandarin. The answer is hybrid, H-Y-B-R-I-D, hybrid. Come to the second question. Does is orange jam? So unscramble the words. What do you get? So marmalade, M-A-R-M-A-L-A-D-E, marmalade is orange jam.
Third question. Does is a disease that develops from a deficiency of vitamin C. So guess the answer. The scurvy is S-C-U-R-V-Y. S-C-U-R-V-Y. Scurvy is a disease that develops from deficiency of vitamin C.
Question number 4. It is believed that Christopher Columbus was the first to bring orange seeds to America during his second voyage to the region in 1493. The answer is Columbus. C-O-L-U-M-B-U-S. Columbus. Question number 5. The word orange comes from Das word. There is Arabic word, A-R-A-B-I-C, Arabic. Question number 6. An orange with a peel will does in water, with a peel float in water, but one without the peel will sink. F-L-O-A-T, float. S-I-N-K, sink. These are the answers. So now page number 33, in the same page, B part. Apparently, we use salt in more than 14,000 different ways. Test your knowledge about salt by taking the correct answer. So come to the question 1. The low salinity or hypersalinity of the Dead Sea makes floating easy. You just tick the answer. Okay, now you check the answer. It is hypersalinity. Hypersalinity of the Dead Sea makes floating easy.
The second question. The word salary is believed to have come from the Latin word for salt, as Roman soldiers were paid a part of their salary in salt.
Roman is the answer. Third question. Common salt is a mineral composed primarily of sodium plus chloride. There is sodium chloride. So common salt is sodium chloride. The fourth question, salt is used as a highway deicer. Salt is that is answer is. Fifth question, in 1930 Mahatma Gandhi marched from Sabarmati to Dandi to protest against the provisions of the salt tax imposed by the British. To protest, that is answer. Question number 6, in the 18th and 19th centuries, blocks of sugar or salt were used as currency in Abyssinia. Now it is called as Ethiopia. So just guess the answer, sugar or salt. Salt is the answer. Thank you.